Now know the name of a man who died in a Vermilion County pursuit. The Clinton City Police Department tells us the driver was John Renfro. He was from Clinton. The chase happened last month. Police say that the pursuit ended at the boat ramp just north of State Road 163 and Main Street. Officials say it began with a chase involving a suspected drunk driver. They say it ended when Renfro drove into the Wabash River. Crews pulled out his body not long after.